Investments in the autonomous region in Muslim Mindanao reached an all-time high. From 3.8 billion in 2014, it grew to 6.5 billion pesos this year. ARMM officials believe positive negotiations between government and the Moro Islamic Liberation Front is the key to the upward trend in the region's economy. More investments are expected for ARMM in 2016, including a 1.3 billion peso oil palm project in Maguindanao.